For Tissot, sport is really part of the brand DNA. We have been developing timekeeping solutions for the major sports events since decades. So it was making total sense to enhance the Tissot T-Touch Connect by putting some interesting features around well-being, around sport. We wanted to have a watch that can last even if the technology evolves. If you really have a fine watch, you shouldn't think about having to recharge every night. That's why we integrated solar cell, so we can generate energy. And for example, we are able to bring the equivalent of 5 button cells energy every year. With the support of CSEM, ETA and Swatch Group, we developed an ultra low power operating system. Every line of codes was written thinking about energy consumption. And that was possible because we had a transfer of technology. By having the Swiss operating system that we have into the watch, having also integrated the CSEM algorithm for the heart rate monitoring makes a total difference. If tomorrow we have an idea of a new functions, we do straight, and that makes a big difference in terms of time to market.
CSEM is technology driven and Tissot is product driven. So to bring these two spirits together in order to have really, in the end, a successful product as today, I think it's really a perfect example of tech transfer.
I have to say, in this project, the mandate of the CSEM was perfectly managed because there is nothing better than seeing Swiss technology developed in Switzerland ending up into a product that is sold worldwide.
We have been working in heart rate monitoring for nearly now 20 years. We are the first combining optical sensors with inertial sensors. But the big challenge here with Tissot was really to integrate it seamlessly into a nice looking Swiss-made classic watch, and that you're not even noticing that you have such sensors integrated and measuring all different vital signs and human activity. The second point was having these algorithms operating correctly and very low power. And the third point is precision. We want to be the best in class regarding the algorithms. That's the reason why we're always tracking what's new on the market, what are the new components which are coming up.
This product has been developed in Switzerland with a lot of technology. Solar innovation, algorithm innovation, operating system innovation. And to be capable in a country of 8 million inhabitants to develop fully a watch with so much intelligence in it makes me proud. What also makes me super confident for the future is that the number of returns has been extremely low. So the watch is superbly reliable and we are super confident now to release it all over the world, because among the thousands and thousands of people that already are enjoying wearing it on their wrist, we had only tiny little return despite all the technology and the software and the connectivity aspect that could have generated returns.
And we are proud to being able to participate, because the Swiss watchmakers are at the origin of CSEM, which is celebrating this year the 40th anniversary, and that after 40 years we are still collaborating so well with the Swiss watchmakers makes us really proud and have such beautiful products where we can participate as well.